Hey, I'm Rev, and today I have something a little bit special in store for you all. I was the first player on the North American server to hit rank 1. I was the first player to hit rubedite, I believe, rank in Tales of Tribute. So, by default, I'm number 1. Which is kind of exciting for me. I generally am not somebody who tops leaderboards all the time. I am pretty decent at this game, I think. I think I have a decent grasp on how to play it, how to manipulate my deck, how to build decks properly, and the purple deck is OP. The only thing that you have to keep in mind when you're playing, when you're focusing on building purple, is that you need a win condition, which sometimes gets me in trouble. I can fall behind pretty early if they go full prestige early on. But most of the time, the purple deck will carry you. The card advantage it offers is just insane. But anyway, I just wanted to, I guess, gloat a little bit, which is uncharacteristic for me. But I'm a little excited that I got to hit rank 1 as early as I did. I know I'm not going to keep rank 1. I'm not delusional, but I will try to get more points. I think I'm going to take a break, at least until tonight, from this game, because I played for a solid 4 hours to get rank 1. But I included a game at the end of this. It's actually against a player that I played a few times in the casual ladder before ranked was released. They seemed very nice. I was very happy to see them on ladder doing well, although I ended up winning in the end. But anyway, my name is Rev. I hope you enjoy the game. If you would like to see more content of Tales of Tribute, let me know. I have quite a bit recorded. I do have all 5 of my placement matches recorded if you'd like to see them. I have a number of matches on Ranked Ladder, and I'm sure that I will record more later on tonight. But if you're interested in seeing more, please do let me know. Anyway, I'm Rev. Have a good day. See you later.